sit alone with this arsehole standing over me. An ugly get, stinks of sweat, so grey and old. 'Cause I have been told constipation makes the arse explode. And when I'm lying in my bed, looking at his meat spread, wishing I was dead, but I'm with this arsehole instead. And through it all, he has a big erection, he uses contraception, I hope this won't take long. And his hairy balls, he wants me to stroke them, his dangling shriveled scrotum, he wants me to feel, but he can't make me. I'm with this arsehole in bed. Yeah. When I'm feeling weak and my cards are chilled by his cold feet, and I really hate that, and I know that I'm stuck with this short ass twat. 'Cause I have been told flagellation makes the arse cheeks glow, and then something grows, and the smell it hits my nose, so I keep my eyes closed. But I'm with this arsehole in bed, and through it all, he offers me protection, a rib tickle selection of condoms on his prong. It's 3 inches tall, he really is that small, there's nothing there at all, he's just not fit, I'd rather fuck Brad Pitt. But I'm with this arsehole instead.
Go for it, son!
He uses contraception, I hope this won't take long. And his hairy balls, he wants me to stroke them, his dangling shriveled scrotum, he wants me to feel, but he can't make me.